Shooting near Lincoln, a nearby school's locked down while the sheriff's office investigates. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Julie Cornell. The teenager was shot inside his grandfather's house. It's located near Valparaiso, Nebraska, and Raymond Central High School, which was locked down for a while. KETV Newswatch 7's Todd Andrews continues our big story coverage live outside the school.
Yeah, Julie, Lancaster County Sheriff's deputies responded to that home just north of Raymond Central School here at 522 this evening. Now, the investigation centers on that home, but the school briefly factored in as well, as it was locked down after a relative of the victim came here in the immediate aftermath of the shooting. That victim, a 13-year-old male, as you said, is dead, and now investigators are trying to piece together exactly what happened tonight. Tuesday, 6:50 p.m., just north of Raymond Central High School. Lancaster County Sheriff's deputies established an investigation scene around this rural home, a home they've been called to about an hour earlier for a shooting. Investigators tell us the 13-year-old male was shot inside the house, then transported to Bryan LGH West Hospital in Lincoln. He was later pronounced dead. In the aftermath, authorities, including the Nebraska State Patrol, began piecing together what led up to the incident.
There were two other juveniles there and one adult, and we are still doing interviews with these individuals to determine exactly what happened.
Those people in the home were later determined to be related. Investigators say the home belongs to the victim's grandfather. Regarding the aftermath of the incident, they told us that another juvenile, the victim's 16-year-old cousin, had run across the field to Raymond Central School. The school was subsequently locked down for about 15 minutes as a precautionary measure. The school activities were still going on. Investigators said no weapons were found at the school. Later, around 8 p.m., back at the house, Lancaster County Mobile Command posts rolled onto the scene, and the crime scene technicians gathered evidence. Investigators declined to identify the victim, a pending notification of family, and could not tell us the type of gun they recovered there.
We will be holding the scene for a while our investigators conduct the investigation inside on the scene.
So authorities not telling us whether this was an accident. Authorities also not saying whether the victim was a student or not here at Raymond Central. We're told an autopsy has been scheduled, and there will be a media briefing tomorrow in Lincoln where they will share more details as this investigation unfolds. Julian, Rob.
Right, that's at 9 a.m. and we'll have that for folks. Thank you, Todd.